jet. He's roving around, our roving reporter, Michael Barkan. All right, I love Michael. Let's go to him, Mike.
Thank you, Mary, Billy, and Jonna. And as you three know, this is one of the most famous locker room areas, backstage areas in all sport and entertainment. This is the hallway where the Knicks come out. This is the hallway where the New York Rangers come out. Also, having walked these hallways have been the likes of Billy Joel and Elton John and Beyonce and Jay-Z and Bruce Springsteen and, of course, Frank Sinatra in 1974 taking the stage right at center ring to a Howard Cosell introduction right here walking through the...
And one more really famous person that walked these hallways is Brian Hester. Right there, baby. Look at you, Brian. So good looking, man. I'm gonna send you this video, you're gonna love it. Anyway, there's Yvonne Lendl coming up right here. You'll see him in a minute, right there.
Through this portal, gate one, they call it.
Right there, there's Big Yvonne. And Brian Hester and Michael Barkan. Hester, you made it, man.
And it feels like a main event this evening. It feels like something special as four great athletes will take the center stage. It should be a sight to behold as we send it back to Mary.